They're all individually made, all sockets. Yeah.
And depending on the
injury,
they're trying to engineer
it out. Yeah, how the prostate is going to work against an initial movement. Yes, there are big improvements nowadays. You've seen the running rates. So, patients can run pretty well now. There are big improvements, different types of feet, a number of types of feet, depending on what they want to do. If they want to do weightlifting, they've got lots of stuff to do there.
I mean, I guess it would be a better place.
Three. that moving? Tell me. Yeah. How are you doing?
It's like